Watching me through a peephole and talking into this speaker, which made his voice come from the skull.
Did you find any fingerprints on the speaker?
No, but the condenser in this device is a new and powerful type, manufactured only by the Brannon Electric Company. I phoned them and found that they'd sold several of these condensers to radio shops in this area. I have the list over here.
Oh, quite a number.
Yes, but I'm going to check in every one of them and see if I can find the man who built this. If I do, he might give me a lead to the Crimson Ghost.
Professor Anderson's death is regrettable. He would have been a great help to us.
Yeah, I wish it'd been Richards. He's got more lies than a flock of cats.
There's one compensating factor, however. We have the heavy water and can go ahead with our plans to build the larger cyclotrode.
The bottle you got wasn't heavy water. This is just plain ordinary water.
Of all the double-crossing...
We've been tricked by cleverness. Something to be admired, even in an enemy. But not too much. This means that the heavy water is still at Cornwall's Chemical Company. We'll get it tonight.
Sure. All we have to do is to get through a steel fence that's charged with high-voltage electricity, and then open a burglar-proof vault. I know that place. I saw it.
The cyclotrode will neutralize the steel fence, and Pete Snyder is making an electric stethoscope that magnifies the sound of falling tumblers several hundred times. With it, a novice could open the safe.
Well, that's better.
Now, as soon as it's dark, I want you to go to Snyder's.
It should be okay now. I'll try it out.
that's quite a piece of machinery.
Yeah, it'll open the best safe made.
Too bad you'll never get a chance to use it. Smash that gadget. While I tie him up. I'll be back for him as soon as we get the heavy water.
Get loose, I'll have the pleasure of shooting you.
Mind if I have a cigarette?
Not at all. Go ahead.
There's a case in my breast pocket.
Well, as long as you're going to furnish him, we might as well both have one.
The electric stethoscope.
Good. Now I'll neutralize the high voltage in the fence.
Worked perfectly.
Why, of course. Now when you get the heavy water, take it to Cole. He has a plane waiting at Gopher Flats. We'll wire the stuff to the mountain hideout. We'll store it there until we're ready to use it.
Okay, go ahead. I'll stand guard out here.
Right. Was a cinch to open with this gadget.
You know, with that electric stethoscope and our cyclotrode, we ought to be able to crack any safe in the country.